I love you. That's a shame. I trusted someone. I let my guard down.
Hey.
I don't know if she's new.
No memory of what brought you to the kitchen.
I have a word with you in private, please.
Now, just say what you got to say here.
And I know what you think, but I swear to you, I had nothing to do with any of it. I had no idea.
Really? That's not what Kaz said, so you guys better get your story straight.
Wait, what?
Yeah, she said you were the bait.
No. B, I had nothing to do with it.
Always a plan? Huh? To get rid of me?
No, B, I had no idea about it. I was trying to save you. Don't remember?
No, Mr. Jackson
said. No, before that, I was the one that pulled you out of the fucking water.
Shut your fucking face. You're all the same. You're nothing but a lying, junky street whore. You set me up for those fuckers and I was stupid enough to fall for it.
B.
Just get the fuck out of my unit while you can still walk.
B.
I am the only one that gives a shit about those!
I'm so sick of it! I don't want to see!
You did it deliberately! Just fuck me!